We're sitting here with Steve Stavinsky from Engel & Völkers. We're going to talk about a beautiful exclusive property.
Yeah, it just came to the market actually just a few days ago, so I'm excited about it. It's good. Glad to be here. Just made it. There was an accident actually. I hope people are okay. We'll probably get the news as it comes, but it was right in between Eagle and Wolcott there. So anyway.
That's kind of a scary part of road, that little stretch right there.
Yeah, but it should be okay. I don't know that it was, someone was probably speeding. Who knows? Anyway, I'm here. Happy to be here. Talk about this great listing,
Thank you. Thank you for meeting us here this morning and making it through kind of the delay with traffic. So you kind of gave us a little bit of an exclusive sneak peek last week.
That's right. And so now we've been on the market a few days, so we've already had some showings. There's been some pretty good interest because I think people really are seeing the value, believe it or not, even over $4 million for this house, there is some value here because of what it is. It's 10,000 square foot home in Red Sky Ranch, one of the best golf communities in the valley. You know, these two great courses, and the home, it's almost a 2-acre site, and it's, there's the back of it right there. It's beautiful and private. And behind the house is the elk migration trail, so there's really no one's gonna build back there behind the house. It's just super beautiful, two levels. And also really cool, it's very energy efficient. It's a LEED certified home, an award-winning LEED certified home. It's geothermal energy and solar. There's the great room. Actually, if you look carefully, you see that in the ceiling there, there's pine beetle kill. The wood there is pine beetle, but it's a ton of stone, Montana log. It's just gorgeous. And it actually opens up to that back deck. So really cool house. I'll tell you a little bit about it too.
Oh my gosh, it's like breathtaking.
I know, it's beautiful. It's five bedrooms. It's got eight bathrooms and eight fireplaces and some beautiful arch. I mean, that architectural feature is beautiful. Just those stone arches that go throughout that main level. Engineered hardwood flooring and a beautiful big kitchen hearth room. And I mean, the features go on and on.
Look at that deck and look at that view off of that deck.
I know, the view's awesome. And that deck, what you can't see, well, there's a little pizza oven on the right, which is cool, but it's almost like a full kitchen out there. The outdoor living is amazing for this house. So the master has an office attached to it, which is really nice. That's the lodge room. So that really is reminiscent of that American hunting lodge, which is kind of cool. So it's got a nice bar. There's a wine room. Anyway, I could go on and on about it, but it's super, super cool. And in that neighborhood in Red Sky, you know, there's a lot going for it. There's the bar in the lodge room.
I'm like, my breath has been taken away by this house as it goes on and on. I'm like, this is Barbie dream house, mountain edition. Like, this thing is incredible.
It is, and let me tell you about, I talked about value right a minute ago. So the home is 10,000 square feet, and it's listed for $4.39 million. Mm-hmm. This same home, just 15 minutes away in Bachelor Gulch, would be over $10 million. And so that's where that value comes into play. Yeah. And some people say, well, it's not Bachelor Gulch, it's not ski in, ski out. And I get that, but you have the two golf courses. You can have you can get parking in Beaver Creek or Bachelor Gulch or join one of the clubs out there and have it, and you're not that far. So, you know, $6 million less, I think that maybe you can drive a little bit.
The biggest bang for your buck on this property. I mean, it might not be ski in, ski out, you're right, but like, you're kind of secluded, you don't have to deal with a lot of people, you get to live in your dream house.
That's right, and you can still, you know, there's enough people in Red Sky Ranch. If you want to be social, you can be social. There's the two clubs, you know, you can do that. Or you can just go and do your own thing and have your hikes and, you know, play golf, and it's still not, you're 25 minutes to Vail. Yeah. 25 minutes, you can be at the Bravo concert from the house. So I think there's a lot going for it. It's truly spectacular when you get in it. So.
Steve, thank you so much for meeting us here this morning and making it here safely.
Yes.
We appreciate that. If you are looking to own, literally, I cannot even say it enough, a dream house here in the Vail Valley, get in contact with Steve and Engel and Völkers and go check out this absolutely gorgeous listing. Coming up next, we're going to take a look at that weather forecast.